I'm Brian Blood, and I'm the Chief Executive of the Confederation of Asian and Pacific Accountants, or CARPA as we call it, one of the regional organisations recognised by IFAC, and I'm very pleased to be here today on the Global Knowledge Gateway to discuss with you one of our publications. We work on two focus areas, and one of those focus areas is improving public sector financial management. And in the last year, we produced a publication which has now been issued, and it's titled Improving Public Sector Financial Management, The 8 Keys of PFM Success. There's a lot of information out there regarding PFM, or public financial management. However, we thought that there was a gap and something quite specific that we wanted to fill. So what we've produced is a document which can be used by professional accounting organisations around the world to engage in a dialogue with governments in their countries. It works across these 8 key elements, ranging from matters pertaining to governance, fiscal and budgeting frameworks, matters of scrutiny and assurance. And it looks at each of those areas to assess the state of development of public financial management in each of those areas in the particular country concerned. And the concept behind this is to understand whether there are improvements that can be made in public financial management, and if so, how can the professional accountancy organisation actually assist in achieving some of those particular objectives. So it allows the professional accountancy organisation, the PAO, to engage in dialogue with members of government and public sector. And in a number of countries, certainly in Asia, the contact between the PAOs and the government or public sector is not always that strong. So we managed to achieve two objectives at the same time. One is to get that relationship up and going and strengthen relationships, and also to specifically look at ways in which one could improve public sector financial management in that country.